Hello everyone, it's Letitia with Barefoot Gardening, and I hope that you all are doing well. Today it is cold outside, about 44 degrees, which is so odd and weird because yesterday it was daggone near 70 degrees. Yeah, it's crazy. But since I'm inside today, not feeling too well today, but I wanted to put up this little greenhouse that I got at Wally World, as my grandfather called it, at Walmart. Got it on clearance. So this is a four-tier greenhouse by Bloom, and I apologize for the noise in the background, but it's retailed at $45.89. Guess what I got it for? A whopping $9 on the clearance. So I'm excited about that, but I'm gonna put it together and then I'll come back to you and show you whether or not this is dummy proof, because honey, I struggle putting things together, but we'll see. My daughter says that she's a big girl farmer today, so she's doing her thing outside. There goes our little farmer. Dad's got a tower.